fucking recommend. Get a battle. Ill Will at G-Spot. It's going down. Night Marchers, Praise, Flames, every motherfucking day. Came to bury some bodies, baby.
What's up, fam? It's your boy Ill Will, holding it down out here at the G-Spot, right here next to town, next to the HPD headquarters. Got these motherfuckers, don't worry about it. Real talk. This nigga smoking weed over here and shit. Fuck it. We all good. Battling Rucker. Rucker from the West, somewhere in the West, somewhere in the boonies and shit. This motherfucker came over here some dirty ass shoes. You know what I mean? Some old ass shit. I don't know what the fuck. And a fucking Bud shirt that I think he fucking found on the street or some fucking shit. But good looking out. Everybody supported. Get down and lay down. Devious track, baby. Hone it down with Kingdom Entertainment, Sapper Sick with it Productions. You know what they do. All right, one love.
We're at the G Spot, Honolulu, Hawaii. You pick up your track, baby. Come down with the bag. My man, Keep Rhymo, big fan box. Yo!
Shut up, please!
Hold it down, up on stage right now, to my left, make some noise for Rucker!
Yeah, buddy!
Going up against, to my right, make some noise for Ill Will! Alright, Jung and the Pole, gentlemen, who's going first?
This nigga.
Ill Will's going first, quiet in the back.
Wait, the clock. I don't want to wait the clock.
Alright, here we go. 1 minute on the clock. Get it when you're ready. Ill Will, round one.
Rucker. Stupid motherfucker. I can't believe when they even put money on this battle. Now I feel like the fucking sucker. We over here trying to put Hawaii hip hop back on the map. But every time you open your mouth, you're taking us 10 steps back. Ooh. Bitch, you can't rap. Bitch, your shit is whack. Who in the hell is your homeboy and even he wouldn't put you on the track? Hey, yo, Rhymer. I didn't know we had this battle sponsored by Geico Insurance. Like it was so fucking easy, even a caveman could do it. Mr. Bullet will pull through it, but Ill Will shoot the kill. Slap the chomp on the monster, show you how to millie feel. Semi on the 50, I stay gritty with that lead tool. Put the cans to your chest and give you wings like Red Bull. Ooh. Homie, we don't fuck around. Throw it up, I buck them down. Strap with the noise maker and I show you how a real rucker sound.
Time.
Yeah. Round
one, Ill Will.
I should smash your fucking face with a 12 pack. Kick your dumb ass in the nutsack. Hit the back of your brain repeatedly until that shit won't react. But you thinking you're fucking propane when it combusts against these flames? You're a dumbass. I know your mom. And she know me.
I meet her every other night.
And she give me the susu la poki.
You don't know what that means. That means this shaft and balls in her esophagus choking. Okay. Me, I'm just smoking. The load of perp and you go home and jerk off with your girl. She don't even do no work. You a faggot. I told your girl, give me some great head when she gets to bed. She told me you're her favorite tongue cleaner. She's my personal cum eater.
I know some killers from Waianae, but you're probably one of those panties. The fact that lost his virginity to his own fucking auntie. I ain't talking to him out father's friends are talking to your father's sister. The one that always like honey honey every time you take your family pictures. Fucking Honolulu Boy Choir, St. Mary's Church Boy. Acting like you're doing dirt, but I bet you never even put a purse, boy. See, growing up on the west side, Rucker did everything just to fit in. Even tried kickboxing until they found out he had a weak chin. Tried to break dance it, but couldn't mix the popping with the locking. Even coddled his hair that white night air hoop, but he looked too much like Dennis Rodman. Hip-hop, started off with a beatbox, kicked off his flip-flops, took the flat laces in his Reeboks, bumping Biggie and Tupac and Jay-Z in the stereo, and 10 years later, same fucking scenario.
What it do? What it do?
Come on. Give us 3 wins, nigga. 3 wins.
Hey. I bet you thought this was gonna be easy like you and Batman in Metropolis. Well, I'ma bust a Dos Anjos and sleep this bitch ass Sauteropolis. Less than 30 seconds, nigga, I'd hit you quick. You can Google that, bitch. I don't give a fuck what you're gonna do after this because you should go home and eat fucking 27 dicks. You are a fucking inconsiderate prick. I hate your life. Your mother told me you're a despicable bitch. Instead, I should rip off your face and throw it off the fucking biggest bridge that we have here, but you're a big queer drinking that beer, I fucking hate you. If I fucking miss you outside, you'll get shaken, fool. You're a fucking stupid ass sole. I bet you grow and continuously be boning your chick, but that's a guy. I hope that you die on the way out of here, and on the news it'll say some faggot rapper died. And he was a faggot.
That's wrong. It's not Ill Will. Now let me see if my calculations are correct. Getting his eye multiplied eye times equivalent. That's 2 joints plus 2 joints to the second power equals 1 time every minute of every hour. That's about the time we correctly bring the ruckus for my high performance multi-purpose super badass motherfucker. Yo, Rama, I told you, I didn't write a third verse, but I'm gonna get in it. Cause this bitch is over here tripping like a pimpin'. He's sitting over here with some old ass shoes. Like he found this motherfucker and he didn't even have a clue. Rock the pants that his daddy wore to work today. This nigga poking up with a Hawaiian holy smokes for gays.
Oh, I get gays.
Hey, Rucker, calm yourself. Cause I don't want you to go to bed. Big ass fuck around and hit your head. And walk around too much with your black flip top hat. Are you a clown or what? You got Ronald McDonald shoes on. Like you pass out Happy Meals.
Time.
That's right. Let's go.
Let's go, baby.
Okay. Talking about a fucking bullet, I wouldn't even have to pull it. The crew would come in translucent, loose heads, and leave your body in its new bed. Ooh. I hate you. Okay. You are a fucking faggot. I heard you bitch gives good head. And when I take her home, she gets fucked more and more and more again. I don't give a fuck! I'll fucking chop your throat! I told you my cock is in your mother's esophagus, but after this shit, you're gonna go home and tell Rima to drop you because you're a bitch. You should fucking go watch some cable TV. You look like a fucking tongue. hanging horse in the stables. Just hanging.
I'm sorry.
But it's okay. This isn't Farley, but you aren't worthy. I tell you, you ain't never gonna be murking me. This is biological surgery to the third degree, and you are the most unworthy MC.
Okay.
Faggot bitch. I told you you're a prick. You should eat 27 dicks and fuck your mom at the same time when I'm rhyming at this shit. Cause I have a fucking two dicks in one place. All right, all right,
all right.
And it's
you. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
Yo, so yeah, that was a fun battle. That was actually the best I've seen so far. And yo, Ruck is the boy. But homie, just kind of brought it a little bit harder. Kind of made more sense in a way. But yeah, homie, good shit all around. But way ill.
First round, tie. Second round, Ill Will. Third round, Ruckerman, OT.
I give first round Rucka, second and third rounds Ill Will. So big ups, Rucka.